Now, a woman in custody after a SWAT team raided her home in Allen. This was the scene on Bethany Road yesterday. Neighbors capturing some dramatic video as officers swooped in. Investigators say that woman was hiding in the attic, refused to come out. The SWAT team sent in a robot, even smoke bombs. 36-year-old Lultop surrendered after about 2 hours. She had 6 felony warrants and was wanted for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.